You guys probably sitting there like, this nigga here reacting to Miley Cyrus. Man, listen, Hannah Montana used to be that joint. I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Jeremy. We back with another react, and you already know what to do. Hit that like and subscribe button, and let's get right to it. So, y'all, Miley Cyrus. Yes, Miley Cyrus has dropped. Alright, now, it's been how long? Not even, let me go back. That's when that Hannah Montana shit was going on. Now, I'll say about a good 12 or 13 years. And she had dropped the song 23, Michael Jordan 23, you feel me? And I think she was twerking and everybody was like, the fuck? You know what I'm saying? That's the last time I ever seen or heard Miley Cyrus after that. And then the whole Nicki Minaj beef and etc. You feel me? You know, apparently she dropped, you know, she got a song called Flowers. I wanted to take a look, you know, and I wanted to sit here and react to it. You guys probably sitting there like, this nigga here reacting to Miley Cyrus. Man, listen, Hannah Montana used to be that joint, you know what I'm saying? Back in the day, I didn't even watch it for Miley. I watched it for who? Jackson. You know what I'm saying? Jackson, because that nigga was funny. He's the brother of Miley Cyrus. You know what I'm saying? Hannah Montana, Miley Cyrus, whatever you want to call him. You know, nigga was just funny. So that's the reason why I watched it. It is what it is. Other than that though, man, let's go ahead and react to it. And let's see. We were good, we were gold, kind of dream that can't be sold.
Okay.
We were right, till we weren't.
This is kind of tough, like the fit, it reminds me a lot like Apex. To home and watched it burn. She look good. I can take myself dancing, and I can hold my own head. She looks good. She looks healthy. She looks like she's in the right space. You know, I commend her. You know, it looks like she's in the right space right now. Do we see a Britney Spears and Miley Cyrus collab? You know what I'm saying? Do y'all think Britney Spears is gonna make a comeback? And you know what? This reminds me of a sample. Like, this is sampled by something. It's in my head, but it cannot come out. Would you guys consider her still a country singer? Like, what category would you put her in? Because she used to be a country singer. So now I kind of give off like a R&B pop type of thing. You know what I'm saying? Like right now, you know, what would you categorize her? Nails, cherry red, match the roses that she laid. She look healthy. No remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you say. Ooh, I didn't want to leave, babe. I didn't want to fight. She got thick, ain't it? Listen, y'all don't sit here and judge me. She's doing this. I'm just reacting to it. That's it. Y'all, she got thick, didn't it? Don't it? She got thick. Or it could be the panties. You know what they say? Them girls who be skinny under them clothes that look like they don't got no butt, they got butt. You feel me? They got ass. So, believe me when I tell you, you know, you could be, there's a girl that may be in your class. Or motherfucker, a girl that you may know. You feel me? That you like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Like, she is cute, but she ain't got no under them clothes, damn storm. Listen, it's not me, it's her. All right. I can take myself dancing. I can hold my own head. Yeah, and she working that motherfucker. Yeah, she looked healthy. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. Yeah, I can hold my own hand. Yeah, I can love me better. She turned. She turned the fuck up. She's healthy. I like this Miley Cyrus. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's finding herself. She's in her spirit. You know what I'm saying? I like this Miley Cyrus. Good eight. You know what I'm saying? Like I said before, it's just like, I just don't know where to categorize her at now. I have so many questions. I need so many answers. Like, in the song Every Girl, when Jay, was it Jay Mills? The nigga said, in about 3 years, holla at me, Miley Cyrus. Did that ever happen? Did the industry turn her out? Like, did niggas in the industry turn her out? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, I got so many questions and I need so many answers. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, Miley Cyrus is cool and shit, you know what I'm saying? But there's so many questions, so many answers that I need. But other than that, man, great video, man. Damn, you know, I commend her, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you look healthy, everything looks intact. But yeah, man, you guys go ahead, like and subscribe and share with a family and friend. And yeah, we got this bitch. You did.